People say to be one of the time for the 411 on all your favorite folks. Big Tig, big things, big stories. The wave continues, the Me Too wave. Well, did you hear about what happened with President Chito? There's a story circulating that he invited a porn star friend, Stormy Daniels, to come hang out with him. And then paid her $130,000 not to talk about the rendezvous. A friend of Stormy Daniels appeared on NBC's Megyn Kelly today. Alana Evans says Daniels called her to come meet her and Trump at a hotel room back in Lake Tahoe in 2006. She said Trump eventually got on the phone and said, come hang out with us. Come have fun. Let's party. Though she rejected the invite, Evans said Daniels, the porn star, told her about a consensual encounter she had with Trump in 2006, a year after he wed Melania. She said, the visual I get has stuck with me for this entire time. Well, picture this, Donald Trump chasing me around the bedroom in his tidy whities. Aw, man.
I don't know. I don't have any friends like that. I don't know. I don't wear tidy whities. I wear boxes. I wear boxer briefs.
I can't imagine him. I'm about to ruin my whole afternoon. Anyway, so the Harvey Weinstein, you know, he kind of started all of this wave. Oprah got thrown in it because of a post Seal put up saying that Oprah knew about it. Right? Seal came under fire for posting it, then kind of backtracked on it, kind of clapped at Stacey Dash in the middle of it, and then Stacey Dash is now responding to the whole situation. She says Oprah did know about it. She said, quote, I won't walk back what I believe. Oprah, the homecoming queen, prom queen, and class president, knew. Meryl, a.k.a. Meryl Streep, the high school drama star, knew. Most of those women wearing black knew. The class clown, Seth MacFarlane, knew. He joked about it a few years ago on the Oscars. Hollywood's equivalent of the prom. You know, how can I say this? Because I knew. So how, quote, unquote, clueless am I? I knew enough that when I was meeting Harvey Weinstein to bring a male chaperone and it paid off, as he did make a move on me. My chaperone blocked him and said, not this one. You can read all about it all here. My chaperone knew. Wow. So she knew. She's saying everybody knew. And, you know, if you was kind of in Hollywood, you had to know about it. Just nobody said about it. Nobody said anything. So who knew and who didn't know and who's a party to it? And it's all part of the wave that is continuing on. She also did say that there are a lot of people who are now hurtling accusations at other people. Never went to the police, never said anything, and they're part of the problem. And now there are a lot of people, she's actually defending the men, saying, how can you fault them if nobody ever said anything until 20 years later? I don't. That's Stacey Dash talking. Story development more on the way, but after more Big Ticket Show right now.